see the army tanks. Today I'm going to show you how to make one of them. So the materials needed are a big rectangle A4 size paper, a small square paper and glue. So first keep the square paper and the glue aside and take the rectangle paper. Now fold it into half. Press it like this. Now open it again. You will see that the center line has appeared. From this side, you have to fold it till the center line. Now also do the same thing from the other side too. Now, from one side, you have to fold in a triangular way. Like this, and do it from the other side too. Just like this. Now, from this side, you have to fold it till the center line. Just like this, and then fold it from the halfway back towards the back line. Just like this. So you have to fold it like inside and then half part again outside. Now do the same thing from the other side again. And fold it back. Now the paper will look something like this. Now you have to fold a little from here, just like this, so that this much part comes on the other side. And open it again. Now turn the paper like this. And fold this part so that this part will touch till the folded line. Just like this. So this part touches till this line. Now fold this above this. Just like this. Then you will see that something is coming out. Pull it out and put it right inside here in this block. And do the same thing from this side. Remove this first and put it in this. Now you can see something at the bottom like this. You have to open it and from here you have to push it just like this. And from this other side you have to do the same thing. Pull it and from inside you have to push it. Now, the body of your tank is ready. Keep it aside and take the square paper and the glue. Now, fold the square paper in a straw shape. Something like this and stick this part. Now press it like this from here and you have to fold it like this and your second part of the tank is also ready. Now you have to put this right inside here, but oops, if your this is not fitting then you must need to tear off a little bit part like this and it will be gap. So just fold it and this, put it inside this. just like this. And the tank is ready. You can also do some military like lines over here so that your tank will look like a real military one. You can also do the tanks with the pamphlets and colored paper as I have done it. Hope you like my video. Please hit the subscription button and subscribe it. Also, do not forget to click on the bell icon. So, if I post a new video, you will get to know it at the first place. Thank you.